Oh, well, hello there. Thank you for coming to the 2013 site visit at Windermere Baptist Conference Center. My name is Chase Laney, and I'm part of the Aquatic Sets Lifeguards. So you might be asking yourself, why should I be a lifeguard? Well, I'll tell you exactly why you should be a lifeguard. Do you want to be doing this all summer? And if you thought housekeeping had a bed, take a look at what maintenance has to deal with every day. Have you ever wondered where that beef stew that you love so much comes from in the dining hall? Oh, well, thank you, my devout servant, Corey.
Thanks, Chase! You're my favorite lifeguard!
Corey does make a good H2O. Oh, you're back. Well, you may be thinking to yourself, the office is a comfy place. It's got chairs and air conditioning. But guess what? What if your office has an architectural design flaw?
So, Nick, the question begs to be answered. What is it like to have your office right next to the restroom?
Well, having my office right next to the restroom is probably the worst experience I've had of my life. It is awful.
So you might be asking yourself, why should I be a lifeguard at Windermere this summer? Well, here's a few perks a seasoned veteran like me has picked up. Gills! Life on the beach. World travel. Giant waterfalls! Roller coaster!
The ability to fly!
You okay?
Yeah, no, that was for effect.
Oh.
Are you still not convinced to join the lifeguards? Well, just think of yourself. What would America do? Join lifeguarding today!